about to speak. Listen up, everyone. The Baron is speaking. All right. I need a few words on the canyon near the spring where the stray tribals attacked our boy. Ivan, is my world nothing more than an asswipe to you? It was good that the slaves used to multiply there without us lifting a finger. But you should have harvested before they went rabid. And what do we have now? Tribals attacking the gods of fire! And that means extermination! My world.
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
you taking us for?
Didn't we fucking tell you, motherfucker, that all the shit here is ours? And you're dead if we catch you here again. Well, you fucking had it coming.
Come out, you bitch! We'll open you up!
You bastard! I see the bastard! You bastard! I see him there!
Looks like it's not so!
You bastard!
done fighting for them. Fuck it. Why did I sign up for this? Getting captured in the first action. This is all so stupid.
Short on hand, you can't handle the responsibility? Okay, just tell me so. that if you think you can do it, produce the result.
This is fucking bitch!
As you were, everyone.
Got the fucker pinned! We're in deep shit! You won, man!
Just chill, man. We're cool. We're cool.
are finally at the ship. That would be the last of them. Twister, you get there. Select the ones good enough to sail to the south and put them on the special training regiment. And this time, make sure the boys from the south don't complain we're sending half-dead shit. You got me?
As you were, everyone. The Baron has spoken.
That shadow.
What's down there, people?
Meh, looks like I was seeing shit.
Huh? Hey, who's that fucker? Jay.
There was something
the
here.
Is that?
Deutschner.
Yo! That bitch is there!
You motherfucker!
What's up there?
everyone. The Baron...
No. Piss off. Sure. I don't want everyone. Let the boys have some sleep. They'll stop to do tomorrow. It's that piece of shit Colonel. Yes, it's him that I want. The red one, that comic would do too. Yes, you know. You, the asshole driving around in our car, killing my boys. You, motherfucker, listen to me. So you keep driving around looking at how we live. So how do you find it? You probably think that we are tyrants, beasts even. And you are some kind of hero, are you, huh? Liberating the oppressed with that cube, the witch. But I see you are not a complete idiot. So you do understand, deep down. You do understand. There is no other way. Man is a beast. A beast! You just let a man run free, and it's a murder spree! Remove the restraint of power and law, and everything turns to the law of the jungle. It's always a bloodbath. A total bloodbath. There must be power. Must be law and order. Belief. Civilization. Don't you see? Because without law, without God, everything is permitted. When they bring a new slave in, he's a total savage. They live in fucking caves now. Forgot everything. What do they get? Life of a hungry ape. A bunch of sickly kids and a death in a demon's stomach. That's it. I give them purpose. They work. They serve. They build. They build a civilization. And you... you want to destroy it, you motherfucker! Destroy my civilization, you piece of shit! Fuck you! You get what I mean. Get that car while you can. I'm getting a drink.
Why don't we just off the fucker? Why do we go through all the trouble for a piece of shit?
You just don't get it. You have to think what you do. That's where Baron is 10 steps ahead of anyone.
So, what's the Baron's plan?
You'll just buy the fucker wholesale and have him keep the others in check.
The fuck?
Wouldn't be the first, you know? If we off him now, he becomes their martyr. But if we get him to dance to our tune, it's a totally different story, and all his ill get a nice example. Get it now?
Well, yeah, now I see it too. The Baron really is ahead.
This is nice. The only thing missing is a good smoke. And maybe a drink. Hey! There is someone in the bushes. Can you see? Fuck! Take this! And this! I'm reloading! He's dead! What? The pass over there. I think there's someone.
I'm taking cover.
Hey, we got trouble. I think there's something.
I will find you. And then I will kill you.
It's a contact!
I think there's someone there.
What's this? Hey, down there!
Down there, sliding.
a man down here!
Surrender now, and I might not kill you, if you ask really nicely! So you think you can hide? Not for long! Not for long! Exactly what I was trained for. Exactly the... Exactly! I'm reloading! I got him pinned down! Eight legs! Can't really hide from me. Don't fool yourself. Let's cut to the chase. You don't have many places to hide in here.
mouth or regret it for the rest of your life, which will amount to 5 minutes tops. I see the monster!
Where the hell is this bastard? I know you're here, pal! And that means you're shit out of luck, eh? Down there, see? Men down! Oh, you think you can hide from me? Not a chance! You're not very smart if you think you can pass it!
Are you ready?
How are the guys doing with no water? While you were away, I scouted it out a bit. As you might suspect, we're approaching the spring through the back door. Gil says lots of people used to live in these caves. There was basically a real town. But then the geysers opened up and they all had to flee. Let's go! Well, the bridges are burnt now. Let's climb a bit higher to get a better look around. The cave isn't going anywhere.
This place is totaled. When setting out, I kind of had hopes of finding something about my people, if not my relatives. But now I find out. And it hurts. Steady, steady. Even if this town is empty, still, thank you for dragging us out of Moscow, Artyom. At least I see this with my own eyes. Aha! Right at the entrance. Get ready, Artyom. Charge the torch, check the filters, and other gear. I have this feeling, a vaguely unnerving one. Well, to hell with the feelings. Here, let me give you a boost.
A dumb thing.
Oh, wait! Artyom, masks on! Put people back into the Stone Age. Cave, paintings and all.
Oh, they toughed it out here for some time. I wish we got here earlier. How many people lived here? Everything is built up. Let's try walking around.
Continue.
Keep together! Looks like we're almost out. Follow me! The passage to the spring! Let's go! Another cave in. My filter's almost done for. Look! Light! Here! Well, the air seems all right. Masks off.
Well, it's a crawl from here on. Gil says the locals follow every word the oilmen say. So, let's try to do it quietly, without the unnecessary bloodshed. The slaves are innocent. Look, water. See that car? I'll move there and hide behind it. The gate is controlled from that tower. When you open it, I'll rush the car through and you leap atop the tank. Good luck. And try not to kill anyone but the oilmen, all right?
not know you. I'm not telling anyone I saw it. Not there.
Sleep all day tomorrow. But not my slaves.
Мені ноги, кілейді! Мені ноги, кілейді!
Reloading! Oh, fuck.
We finally lost them. Well, at least we didn't hurt the slaves. Looks like they aren't giving chase. Time to get back to the war. You tired?
No wonder.
All right, brother. Have some rest.
Many Nogis, you'll make it!
Something at that car. Hey, I think there's something at the tank. Hey!
See the barrels? What's there?
I see the bastard! Eat lead!
You're late.
Well, we finally lost them. Well, at least we didn't hurt the slaves. Looks like they aren't giving chase. Time to get back to the room. You tired?
No wonder.
All right, brother. Have some rest.
Yeah!
see the attackers. You'll stay there to control the approaches.
We showed them all right, didn't we?
Yes, we did. The thing is, their army is in a massive raid now. And this is just... the Baron sending his regards.
How many of them are there?
700, I think.
Whoa.
Yeah, we lucked out here. And we'd better not overstay our welcome.
We won't get far burning twigs. 5 clicks at best.
The dogs have fuel. Lots of it. A full tanker carriage on the rails. If we open gate quietly, we can steal it. They shouldn't have many guards now.
Can you guide our men?
I can.
Let's get to business then. Yermak, Crest, you prepare the Aurora. Finish filling the boiler with water and drain the car's tanks. Artyom, Damir, you get the most important part, stealing that tank.
Yes, sir.
Good luck, gentlemen. Anna, idiot, Tokarev, we're breaking camp, people.
Don't forget to check your gear and prepare before you set out.
Maybe we could still negotiate with them.
I tried that already. No dice. He takes women as payment.
Artyom, we're fixing to leave already, but there's one thing that keeps nagging on me. Remember that dismantled ship I told you about? I can't stop thinking about the slaves they keep there. Do you think we could still free them? If not us, then who? So tired of this dust. Can't wait to get out of here. Don't take dumb risks there. I need a live husband, not a dead hero.
Artyom, Gyul and I will soon be leaving, so you can take some rest, do a checkup on your gear, and catch up with us. We'll rendezvous at their base.
You people are lucky. Most of the Monaibaile are raiding all their best troops. If they were all here, you'd be dead already. But now, we have a chance to change things.
Artyom, the car's near the Aurora. Yermak, you sure the pipes will hold? Yeah, we'll have to run them through the whole carriage.
They should. Our pumps aren't that good. Can't build much more pressure, so I don't expect leaks. Some seepage at worst. Once we get far enough, we'll move the pipes to the roof and then replace them with proper metal ones.
Well, you're on top of things, having so many spare parts, Blin. Even pipes! And you brought them from Moscow!
Ha! It never hurts to have more spares. Besides, I just knew they'd come in handy. Hansa supplied every sortie so well, we could build a second engine with the spares.
Yeah, we could build a second one, but didn't have enough to fix the first at the Volga.
Well, you can't foresee everything.
Uncle Artyom! Uncle Artyom! I drank so much water! It's slashing in my belly now. You drink some too. Grandpa Yermak says you can drink as much as you want now. We'll also have tea.
Hello, my friend. Totally radical job you did there. All this rejoicing over mere water. Must say, I love this taste of rust in the morning already, though. Tastes like victory. Yeah. poor bastards. We crushed them completely.
Nothing? Nothing at all?
Nothing at all. I swear.
All right.
Hi, Artyom! Well, it's all gonna be okay now. We can't lose now that we have water. You guys did great!
Artyom, watch out while on the mission. We'll be praying for you.
Oh, come on. It's Artyom we're talking about. He's made of steel. Just listen to him walk.
But yeah, man. You'd better keep both your eyes open out there. The cavalry will be there in the nick of time, of course, but... don't go taking unnecessary risks.
Check complete. All attackers are confirmed dead.
Got it. Are Kretz and Yermak on the lookout for more guests?
They are.
All right. In that case, help the people break camp. We're moving out soon.
Yes, sir.